In this illustration, we'll study a situation with a plane mirror at bottom of a beaker. Here we are given that the base of a cylindrical beaker fitted with a plane mirror. The beaker is filled up to a height h with a liquid of refractive index 4/3. And it is seeing an observer's eye is located at a height h/2 above the liquid surface. And we are required to find the distance from eye where observer will see the image of an object in the mirror, which is at a depth h/3 below the liquid surface. Here, to understand the situation clearly, we need to draw the picture. Here, this is the beaker, which is filled up to a height h, with a liquid having refractive index 4/3. And above this liquid surface at a height h/2, there is an observer's eye located from where he is looking into this beaker. And an object is placed at a depth h/3 below the liquid surface. As we can see, this is the object. So here we can see the object distance from the base of mirror where a plane mirror is fitted at the bottom is 2h/3. This distance will be obviously h minus h/3, that is 2h/3. So when light rays from this object are reflected from the base, an image will be produced at O dash, which is at a depth 2h/3 below the mirror. So for this object, when this eye will look into it, it is located at a depth of h plus 2h/3. So here we can write the actual depth of image of object O in mirror from I is this actual depth of image of object O in mirror from I is this distance is 2h/3 plus h plus h/2. So this distance L we can write as h/2 plus h plus 2h/3, where h plus 2h/3 is the depth below liquid surface. And this equals to 5h/3. So here we can easily calculate the apparent depth of this image. Apparent depth of O dash below liquid surface is this h dash we can write as 5h/3. Divided by mu, which is 4/3, so this will be 5h/4. So distance of image of O dash from I is, this can be written as h/2 plus 5h/4. This equals to 7h/4. That will be the answer to this problem.